Good news, I actually can record one more segment before I have to stop for now and process it and condense it and not have it taking up like a terabyte and a half total of stuff. All the iron. This is not the actual iron? What's going on with this? It very much looked like it had iron there. But okay. Seems like clay might be the thing we run out of first at this rate, doesn't it? Military boots we will toss over here for now. Let's go with, say, 630. Seems it should work. We don't have anything else here to plant specifically, do we? And our minibike has not vanished. Hip hip hurrah. But just the same. If you're curious, you get more out of extending existing rows than trying to add new ones. Why? Because in order to add a new row, you have to go two over. So adding 50% more rows, right, takes, well, I suppose it technically would still roughly take 50% more space, but, you know, instead of having, let's say, 3x5, you'd have to go up to 5x5, rather than, you know, that gives you 15 total for 25 spaces. compared to the original 15. Or you could get the same 25 by basically going, like, what, 13 by 3, I guess? Wait, 15 total, so just you'd have to go by 7. It's not so much an issue here, since it's more open, but... When the bandits are theoretically patched in, actually having this at your base or in its own little bunker would obviously make sense, and we'll sort of cross that bridge when we come to it, probably. Theoretically, that'll be in a future patch in the semi-near future. Probably don't even need this big of a farm, realistically speaking. Part of the thing for me with farming, though, is I do like to make it so I'm not just living on the edge, right? Like saying, well, I'll just be dependent upon the next crop there. I prefer it to either A, have a stockpile and I don't have to worry about farming as much, and or B, making it so I don't have to at least visit the farm as much, right? I'd either wait an extra cycle or two and then be able to get so much per trip that I only have to visit like half, you know, half or a third or even like a quarter as often, if that makes sense. Because each trip brings back so much more, because it's a larger farm. A little more work to set up, but less annoyance overall when I don't have to worry about it so much. Especially with the corn, we want a decent chunk of that. I mean, on one hand, like reducing the repair time, I'm not sure really matters. Increasing the amount repaired per hit isn't awful with the fixer, and using 50% less materials might be a sort of nice bonus, but if we're rolling in like 2,000 steel and thousands of concrete mix, I'm not really sure it matters, to be frank. That. We'll put that back there. Coming. Are we really going through this again? Really? So we were roughly over here, which probably means if it came to here, it'd actually be further up, wouldn't it? Don't want to lose our mini bike though, so let's go retrieve it and hopefully we haven't misplaced it already. Just lose it right there. Where is the damn thing? I was not really wanting to play Find the Mini Bike. And it's going to be someplace obvious around here, and I'm just being blind and missing it. That's the worst part. The question is, how far into this region did I ride it? Did write it into this region, right? I'm pretty sure I did do that. If I came in here, then it should be somewhere right around here. Everything just happens to look like a scrap heap around here. That's the problem. There we go. So we're parking it right next to this brick thing for now. And there it is, okay. No, I think the sniper rifle parts are new at least. Is there actually like a house at the end of this? Let's find out. Okay, there's an A house. Not a particularly good one. Thank you. Now that one up on the hill, though, that's a better one. And it's sort of on our way to the treasure, which we will see if we can manage to actually find today. Take a potato, get the potato seeds, I suppose. Make the meat stew. Even better than what we have by 2. Okay. Not as impressive as I was hoping. Derby. Let's get back on the road for the treasure. This is going to be like a giant cliff drop-off. Yes, it is. Okay. More armor smithing. Thank you. confident I can get across over there, so I'm going to see how far around I'd have to go over here. We may just have to turn back after spending the stupid amount of time trying to find the mini bike again, and then, you know, having to find the airdrop, because I guess it just hit such high ground that it winked off that fast. I don't know, I thought it was supposed to go for like 30 seconds after landing. Definitely did not seem that way. That might be the city over there. I think this might be underwater. Yeah, I was going to say, I think for the ones that are underwater, they technically are just underwater. You don't have to actually dig for them. Which is kind of nice. To the southeast again. Yeah, that over there I think was the main city. One of the big things I'd like to do, aside from trying to throw out a few more spikes, is throw up some more torches so I can see incoming cops and such better. Eventually I'm going to want to put down some, like, almost impellers, if you will, for light sources, for torches. I thought scavenging would be more useful for now, though. For now. Side. Hello. Yeah. should have lined up those shots. It's about to collapse over there. That's kind of funny. to or not, but... I think that's everything. I don't think I ever repaired that last time, did I? Since I can't reach it from the inside. Oh, nice. That's enough grid for a magnum frame. That grip's not really worth getting the revenant because it's not that awful. That's it, isn't it? I'm surprised we didn't have more feral walkers to loot, frankly. Yes, I know it's hit dawn, but I'm gonna finish this up before stopping the video. clean sweep. Then the question is sort of, so how much damage did we actually take? Let's find out. So that's about 70-60%. These are about 50. I'm not sure anything really dropped below 50%, roughly, during that. 45%. Alright, stopping this video. We'll pick up next time.